Today's video is sponsored by GVG Mall, where you can get a Windows 10 serial key for only $17. And by using my discount code, you get a 20% off discount, making it even less, $14. After the payment, you'll receive the serial key, and to activate it, just go to your Windows settings and introduce that same key. And voila! You have an activated system for only $14. Yep, that was the sponsor of today's video. Hello guys, this is Gameplays, I'm Fabio Pisco, and today we have an outside video. Today's video is about 25 games on Ryzen 5 3600 and the RX 5500 XT. Don't forget, this video was made a poll, and after like over 2000 votes, if I remember correctly, we had the winner, which was the Ryzen 5 3600 instead of the i5-10400F or the Ryzen 3 3100. So that's why I'm making this video, because you guys chose this video. As for the RX 5500 XT, thanks AMD for sending the card. It would be way harder to make this video without you sending the card. And also the card is overclocked and undervolted. If you want to know my settings, which are really, really easy to apply, watch this video I made on how to overclock and undervolt the RX 5500 XT. In the final games, the VRAM frequency is 1850 instead of 1860, because some games have proven to be unstable with 1860 MHz at 1440p. I don't know why. I would see some kind of artifacting. I think it's due to VRAM temperature. But overall, I just decreased to 1850 MHz and it was all stable. So before asking, you already know the answer. Without any further delays, don't forget to hit like, subscribe and share this video. And let's go to the benchmarks. Also, the timestamps are in the description. Let's go.
Πάψε, συλλέγω.
It's as if you've forgotten that you no longer live here, Herodotus.
We know what you did.
We found the cave where the followers of Ares were hiding.
Why are you working for the Persians? The people of Samos don't deserve to be subjected to the same things we were. Or do you not remember why we left in the first place?
How dare you! Everything I've done has been for the good of Samos. I wish to free Samos from this war, but for you to accuse me of handing it to the Persians...
Did you order them to kill our parents, or was it a mistake on their part?
I... You should have...
Attack us. Johnny Theta! He's been getroffen!
If it isn't my favorite director, if you're not gonna listen to me, there's no telling. I'm gonna keep looking around. I wish I could go with you, but I still need 30 hours of training before I can do field work. We'll work on that.
I regret this day.
Smoke!
Bomb here.
This guy.
I must wait.
I used to love traveling, seeing the world.
When the balance is lost, everything changes.
Yes, it's not like it was.
Die.
middle is missing. Just a moment. Most certainly.
100 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Hey! Apparently my little Edinburgh short film caused a stir. It seems the city doesn't appreciate cinema verite. They prefer you to get permission. But, well, I didn't tell them about you, and Joel smoothed the whole thing over, so...
In 400 metres, turn right.
If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Oh! from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report for the bridge!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Damn! They pierced the ship!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it?
Maybe they served the enemy. Enslaved or something. Going down. That was great. Hey, what was that? Could you check it out? I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Much better than a cabana on the beach.
I will prove myself. Get behind me!
Hold
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
Surrender to my will.
Evening, mister.
Excuse me.
Bien le bonjour. Oh, I say.
Thank you. Hey. Really.
Mais bonjour.
Go!
Hey, muévete. Ya. Move.
Mister?
How's your name?
I am in a good mood for some reason.
Je suis bien content de l'apprendre.
Morning, Ted.
Morning, sir.
Hey, mister.
Bonjour, monsieur.
You should look out. Been some trouble around here. Madam, back here.
Primary objective is to kill them all.
Does anyone need this?
gas moving in!
Go here.
Go here.
Go here.
Enemies have been eliminated.
Right you are.
I got you!
So guys, thanks a lot for watching, really. Hit like, subscribe and share this video if you enjoyed it, and more videos will come. Thanks a lot for watching, seriously, and see you in the next one.